is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Intercontinental Women's Championship.
Get your cameras ready. Tiffany Stratton is here.
Beauty, grace, athleticism, and skill. Tiffy has it all.
Stratton has an amazing gymnastics background. She even competed on the U.S. national team.
She sprang her way into WWE after that and has never looked back.
We've learned very quickly that it's always Tiffy time in WWE. Tiffany is one of the best no matter who she faces.
Well, she definitely has the ego to believe that.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Introducing the challenger from Prior Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany Stratton. And her opponent from Chicago, Illinois, the Intercontinental Women's Champion, Selena.
Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship. This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have cover by the challenger! Stops the count before it, too.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Oh my. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And the champion avoids the two count.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
No!
Gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch.
Oh, and she turns it around.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Ooh, right to the leg.
This one's going down.
Ooh, leg snap. And again.
And finds a counter.
Tiffany Stratton comes from privilege, as we know, but she won't be able to buy her way into victory here.
I dispute the idea that she needs to. The two things that will win Stratton this match are her meanness and her competitive streak.
You can't teach those, and you damn sure can't buy them.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Stomping down! Stomping the leg!
Just nasty.
The challenger's looking shaken. Hits the drop kick.
She's going up!
Top rope here.
From the top! Oh, elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Tiffany is being taken full advantage of now.
Tiffany's toughness needs to kick in here. Arm wringer.
Well, that changed.
God, what a slam!
What power! What dominance!
Stratton hit pay dirt with that move.
Putting her money where her mouth is.
Stratton was scouted there.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Back into the ring. Oh, look at the scope slam. Oh, quite an effective counter. We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
The pin drop!
Off into the pin. And she's not done yet.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
If this works, it could chase from the top.
Whoa, look out.
You'll want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
That'll do some serious damage. Oh, the heel hook. Stretch.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Tiffany manages to counter.
Waist lock, no, no!
Belly to belly!
My goodness. Match continues on.
Oh, reversal catches Tiffany.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Fireman's carry position across the shoulders.
A rolling fireman's carry. Uh-oh, new champion. She kicks out with force.
She just won't stay down.
Stretch apply. Last submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Is she going to tap out? Huh? Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Let's just enjoy this. Going to see a new champ. Looking for the victory. There's two.
The reign continues. The champ kicks out.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over soon.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Hammering down on the knee.
Momentum really on Stratton's side now.
Stratton showing that competitive fire, letting her meanness do the talking here.
Straight into the barricade.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Now's her chance to get back into this match.
Nice takedown.
And Tiffany looking staggered after that attack.
Stratton must be wondering, how is she gonna keep herself in this?
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied.
She throws her back in.
They've got the ropes reversed. Showing their athleticism, ducking out of the way multiple times. How about a little head scissor action? Boom! And a drop kick.
Cover by the champ. Retained. No! Challenger kicks out.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
What? What do you say? That this is amazing.
What a match.
Snapmare takedown.
What are we going to see from this superstar? Nice balance.
Whoa! What agility. Can it be? Will the reign continue?
The cover!
A kick out.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
This arena is roaring.
I think the desk is shaking. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. From the top.
Kick connects from the top. Stratton is now under pressure.
Stratton's got to find a way to defend herself.
Flying. Five-star frog splash.
A championship level move. And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still Intercontinental Women's Champion, Zelina.
She's able to successfully defend her title tonight.
She's not losing this title that easily. She's got her sights set on a long reign.
Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the World Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers, Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey, the Anarchists! And their opponents, the World Tag Team Champions, Beth Phoenix and Natalya, the Foundation!
The tag team champions have discussed everything it will take to keep their titles here tonight. The time to execute that game plan.
Really foundational to the sports entertainment experience.
You're 100% right, Cole. Think of the legendary careers that began with tag team title reigns. We could be seeing someone take those first steps tonight.
Tagged in. Clothesline! Out on the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
This is gonna be really bad.
On the apron!
The hardest part of the ring.
Hitting the edge of the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Oh, boom!
Oh, swept the leg right out from under.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Boom! Face first! German suplex!
Uh-oh.
Arm stomp by Baszler.
My God, what a striking display.
Just getting pummeled as the champion was unable to return fire.
And Natalya dodges there. Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine. Nice gut-wrench suplex. Shoulders down for the count.
Premature to try to end things now. Off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Rousey got countered there.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful.
Top rope. Suplex.
Snapmare takedown.
Running right over him.
Boom! And Baszler had it scouted. Oh! Shayna looking to loosen the grip of her opponent.
No, I don't see Shayna struggling much longer.
And finds a counter.
Rousey able to stop the blitz that was coming her way.
That could be the start Ronda was looking for.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Ronda just so well-versed in the art of combat. It allows her to get the best of her opponent.
That was not just painful on the shoulder. That pain can shoot all the way up to the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy.
Might be feeling a high after that, but you're not the champion yet. Maybe focus more on winning than mocking the title over.
110th Street Slam.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Oh, what a clothesline.
And here is Beth Phoenix in off the tag.
This superstar mowing their opponent. Look at this, from corner to corner.
And again.
The champ is digging deep, using every last drop of power.
Oh, man.
Oh, the challenger's looking shaken.
Yeah, Beth just brought the fight to her.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Pulled right back in. Side slam.
Ooh.
Looking for a suplex slingshot.
Oh,
slingshot.
Phoenix feeding off the crowd, feeding off their energy.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Dominance.
Beth Phoenix making her impact felt.
Beth's offense is debilitating.
I don't think there's any love lost here.
Certainly seems that tensions are rising, Michael.
I have a feeling we're only seeing the beginning, Byron. She's able to get the tag
by the skin of her teeth.
Champion.
This match continues on.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Oh, boom!
Oh, Ronda with a rolling clothesline.
Rousey wants to end this.
Fights out in one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Amazing job scouting Rousey.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here. Value face first.
That was awesome.
Oh, now tagging her in.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire. Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Look at this, just teeing away in the corner.
Natalya turns the tables. Now by nature. Now a pin for the championship.
Huge.
Natalya clearly hoping to get the appreciation from the WWE Universe she believes she deserves.
As she should, Cole.
Oh, man.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
The champ's shoulders are down.
Tell you, I thought she was done there.
A striking display from the Glamazon, but she can't get too caught up in it. Scoreboard trying to put this one away.
The challenger fending off the two count.
Kicking out now sends a very clear.
Boom! The champ looking out of sorts.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. Check out this power.
Had it scouted. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
All night long.
Well, for the arm bar and up.
Just stretching out the arm.
Oh!
Kick right to the leg. Ronda Rousey with her patented armbar.
The armbar is applied.
What's going to happen here? I think she's getting up.
Yes, they did it. New tag team champs.
Here are your winners. And the new World Tag Team Champions, the team of Ronda Rousey and Shayna.
Makes the dream work in this tag team victory.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.
Cora Jade is here.
Kendo stick in hand, ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade.
Cora Jade has called herself the savior of the women's division.
Look, Jade isn't here to play games and make friends. She's here to face the best of the best and take them down.
She certainly doesn't suffer from a lack of confidence.
Hoping to make a statement here tonight.
And that statement is, you can't handle the generation of Jade.
She is the one they have called the future of the women's division.
From Laredo, Texas, Roxanne.
Winner of the first ever women's breakout tournament in NXT, and she's held tag team gold and the NXT Women's Championship.
But it still feels like she needs to prove herself as a top dog in all of WWE.
In Roxanne's eyes.
The very definition of young and hungry.
Jade, tough. This young upstart can dish out serious punishment, but she's also not afraid to endure that punishment right back if it means getting the win.
Don't forget Cora Jade's mental toughness, Cole. Never one to let the competition get under her skin. Even the most seasoned veterans can struggle with that. A wisdom beyond her years, for sure.
That combination of wisdom and endurance could really come into play for Cora in this one.
She'll be facing Roxanne Perez, who really took that long way to WWE and honed her teeth on the independent scene.
That is not a path that teaches you how to quit easily. Really separates the ones who want it from the ones who don't. Make no mistake, Perez wants it.
She's not going to go that quietly.
On the attack from behind, beautiful neck breaker.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. Roxanne fired up, urging the crowd to get there too.
Uh-oh.
Suicide dive!
A roll of the dice and it pays off in full.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
She's going up!
Top rope here!
Fez Press takes him down.
Jade must be phased after this string of action.
Yeah, Perez with impressive offense.
Oh, Fez Press! Furious punches unloading!
And any one of those shots could take you out for good.
Roxanne Perez is just feeding off the electricity inside the arena now.
A neck breaker.
Corey, what can an opponent expect from a superstar like Cora Jade?
Well, that's the thing, Cole. You don't know what to expect against Cora Jade. But one thing that's been made very clear is Jade's comfort in bending the rules. If you can frustrate her and keep the pressure up, Jade will start looking around ringside for an equalizer and maybe slip up.
Oh, Cora stopped that in its tracks.
Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Into the corner.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Gotta hurt.
Trying to take away that grip, that range of motion on that end.
In a corner.
That kind of focused attack on the leg could provide dividends.
Cora gets waylaid. Turning the tables there.
Oh.
Using their boot on the throat in the corner.
That's going to be a moment you want to forget it very soon. Great reaction from Perez.
I think we're about to see a masterful pinning combination.
Oh, my.
Oh, wow.
This could be a victory.
And a shoulder in the air.
Not even a near fall there.
Take down from behind. Very nice.
And the superstar not done yet. Into the cover.
And she's not done yet.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
Running clothesline. Playing possum.
Whoa.
Playing possum. Shoulder up and the referee ends the count.
She shows that she's far from finished.
Hooray. Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see it! Zelina Del Sol!
Cora Jade making a big statement with that one.
As devastating and ruthless as it gets.
She's sent back in under the ropes. Cora with an opening to go high.
From the top, airborne with the senton bomb.
Is it enough? The cover! Two count, she gets the shoulder up.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
She anticipated that one. Absolutely. She got the shoulders down.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Jade with the quick whip. Running Hurricane Rana. Jade thinking she can close this one out. Ooh, look at her answering back. She's pushed into the corner.
Ooh, strong knee connects.
Oh, my God. See that height? She is being destroyed in there. We're about to see how tough she really is. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Cora
feeling a little jaded. Perez won't come back after that.
For the win. Two. Oh, she's still alive.
For her.
She's showing incredible resiliency. The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away. I am stunned by what we've seen from these women so far.
These competitors are redefining, digging deep, and giving your all.
Kicked her right in the orbital bone. Kick gets caught.
Roxanne Perez looking for Griff Pop Locks.
Perez might have her.
Looking for the victory. Two. And it's all over. Roxanne gets it done.
Here is your winner, Roxanne Perez.
So Cora Jade comes out on the losing end here.
I'm sure excuses are already flooding the head of Cora.
I don't know about excuses, but I'm sure revenge is brewing.
Women's division to a level of competition it has never seen before.
It's about time I heard you pay the queen her proper respects, Saxton.
And
Guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right. The title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion. Yes, so fresh, y'all. Smooth, y'all. The best, y'all. Make way for the new.
Listen to this ovation. The WWE Universe loves cheering on the EST.
Well, come on. Her energy is just infectious. I see Graves even dancing over there.
I'm not sure I call that dancing.
And there's something special in the air these days when the SmackDown Women's Championship is on the line.
Now, Women's Championship fast becoming one of the most prestigious titles in all of WWE.
Multiple historic WrestleMania main events will do that to a championship. Every woman in this industry wants to add their name to this title's short but illustrious heritage.
Oh, man. Looks like the EST can add the showboating-ist to her resume. Shoved into the ropes and attacking the lower back.
Tilt-a-whirl into the arm drag. Repeated elbows to the lower back. Oh my, dragon screw targeting the ankle.
And now you have to protect that leg from further harm. You can't finish a match on one good leg alone.
Fighting back with a counter.
Axe handle.
Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh,
clearly had a strategy going on there with the attention on the leg.
This is some situation, Byron. What is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
Flair retaliating. What a backbreaker. German suplex.
All their weight coming down hard.
Penny predicament. Oh, an incredible sit-out mat slam.
Oh my, dragon screw targeting the ankle.
Pain must be shooting through that leg now. The follow-away slam. You can see Charlotte's expert game plan experiencing a minor hitch there.
Belair held nothing back on that attack.
A counter answered by another counter.
Big impact off the neck breaker.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Sequence of reversals there.
Just tossed. She could airline mouse for that.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
She looking for under the ring.
Shares of the old ECW as a kendo stick is introduced to the proceedings.
Dodged right on cue.
Bullseye! I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh, a knee!
Lights out. Look at this.
Letting her opponent know she is.
Look out! This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. And now thrown back into the ring.
Oh, here we go. This is raw power.
Oh, my goodness. Into the powerbomb.
The champ probably hoping that emphatic attacks like that will keep them in control here.
From behind. Back suplex.
She had Charlotte's number there.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pull, mat slam.
Ow. Can she score the pin? Barely kicks out.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Using the rope to their advantage. Very effective.
Trying to fight with a hurt arm is no easy task.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next. Going to take down. Going to stack them up here.
Trying to pin.
She pops the shoulder up in one.
She is not done yet.
Belair picking up speed. Shining star press.
Is it enough? The cover. How's that for a counter? Great reaction from Belair. Countering the queen.
Hits the mark.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, a steel chair.
Ouch!
Oh!
And there's more damage getting piled onto Charlotte.
Here's where Charlotte's ability to endure could get called into question.
From the apron. Whoa! What a landing!
And she slides her back to the mat. Turned that one around. She's going under the ring now.
And it looks like she has swift justice in mind. Going for the kendo stick like that.
It's a matter of wills now, as these women have reached a pivotal point in this match.
No inch has been given, no relenting in sight.
Look at this incredible power. The gorilla press.
Wow.
Beautiful moonsault.
Wow. Did that just happen?
Wheelbarrow face buster.
Man.
Is it enough? The cover.
Kick out. She still has life.
She just will not go away.
And Bianca turning around.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Uh-oh. Somersault plunge out of the floor.
Pinpoint precision right on target.
Schoolboy!
Shoulders are down.
Kicks out after one.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
She heads into the ring. Shoulder tackle. Oh, that backfired out.
Oh, here's a reminder of the power of the EST.
Could have planned slam. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Big right hand.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, these are just gnarly cross faces. Just brutalizing her opponent here.
Charlotte Flair.
Tying up her opponent in the figure four leg lock. Can she exacerbate the pain
to the figure eight?
Charlotte Flair can taste the victory. She breaks the hold. And she denies Charlotte. She's going for it.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it. Oh, wrestling down.
It's cinched in. This could be over.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here.
Fighting desperately. She rolls her way out of the submission and takes control.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Charlotte Flair making clear she has her number.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
Discus knee strike.
And now Belair on the receiving end again.
All Belair's work being broken down by the second. She's in some real trouble.
Charlotte's eyes tracking, measuring her up.
Charlotte Flair with a trademark chopping. Natural selection.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. Try and end it.
Kick out. Still has hope.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship needs.
Bianca Belair with the power.
In the ring again.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
The EST looking to secure the win. KOD.
I think the champ's got it.
Cover.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
She's able to get out of the way.
Bianca Belair, KOD,
a championship level move.
There's two, and she's still in the game.
The champion's shock is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And you know, Belair loves a challenge, but this might be more than she ever expected.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Using the hair to drag their opponent down. Oh, no, look at this.
You gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, what a counter.
Trying to put this away.
Shoulders down, roll up.
Champ stands tall once again.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your SmackDown Women and WWE Women.